Thank you. Maybe shake hands to start this match. Good sportsmanship here.
Yeah, I like to see this. I don't like seeing that.
Sportsmanship. This is what I like to see. Let them fight.
Well, that's going to fire them up for sure.
Hey, maybe they shouldn't have taken the bait, right?
I agree with you, Cole. See otherwise.
Emotions running high in this highly anticipated match, but this match is now officially underway.
Respect isn't a prerequisite, Cole. It's not something you have to have for your peers, and it's definitely not something to give out freely. If you want respect in WWE, you have to take it. Never forget that.
He had it scouted.
Tombstone. Devastating.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Strong forearm.
What a counter. Nice counter kick, great elevation. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
Big forearm. We've seen these men unleash a lot of devastating offense. Placing them right where they want them into the.
And no matter what happens in this match, you cannot discount the incredible offensive repertoire we have seen from the superstar.
You are completely pathetic. You are completely pathetic.
To stay in the ring with Stone Cold Steve Austin from bell to bell.
Steve Austin has always been a guy who seems to enjoy being a thorn in people's sides, whether it's his boss or his opponents in the ring. He's not And we say hello to the bad guy as Razor Ramon starts things off. Never let him respect the rules. That's Razor's MO.
You say that like it's a bad thing, Cole. If there's one thing Razor taught me, it's that being the bad guy.
Razor Ramon has proven himself in the ring time and time again.
Though, from what I've heard coming into this match, if he's not ready for a fight, he's about to get a rude awakening courtesy of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Hey, when you're right, you're right, Saxton. Austin is a mean SOB who dishes out mean SOB offense. And like you said, if you want to hang with him, you better be ready to fight. Left him with a lot of war wounds, and targeting them is your best bet at laying him down and out.
Yeah, it's not a strategy everyone would embrace, but you can't deny it's effective.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here. Stopping their opponent. And the forearm smash.
Right to the heart.
He must have seen that coming.
Dodges.
see what you did there.
Chokeslam!
Vicious right forearm.
Scouting. Stop, Austin. We can't take any more of that. This might be over.
to this match.
Austin reminding him that Stone Cold is not someone to take lightly. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstar efforts are not lost on this crowd.
That's gotta be it. He got the shoulder up in time.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Razor Ramon able to counter. Stop!
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Stone Cold! This champ has been a fighting champion.
You are completely pathetic.
Potential challenger.
Start begging for some mercy right now, because you ain't got what it takes to stay in the ring with Stone Cold Steve Austin from bell to bell. Can I be like Stone Cold? Because people like you make me sick. For mercy, and that's the bottom line, cause Stone Cold said so.
Are you ready?
Hey, think you can tell us what to do? Think you could tell us what to wear? You think that you're better? Well, you better get ready. Bow to the masters. Tell me what to do. You know who you're talking to. When you better get used to the way the war battle, I think what
you're a little man. Yeah.
Now this is a superstar coming into this
break it down. Don't tell me what it's like to be half a man. It must break your heart to see what I am, but that's a breaks, boy.
Feels like he's not got the respect from the division that he's deserved, didn't he?
Yeah, but respect has to be earned in matches like this, not just handed out. If he can prove himself here, maybe he will get the respect he believes he deserves.
Gonna have to dig down deep here tonight.
But you have to imagine HBK has done his homework and prepared for this matchup.
Of course he has, Saxton. You don't have the career that the Shawn Michaels has without doing your research. And even going in blind, he's still as gifted as they come in the ring. Don't forget that.
Gotta hurt.
That arm's gonna be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
Ooh, strikes with the back elbow.
Will this be enough? Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
A little rope assistance
attacking the arm.
Trying to take away that grip, that range of motion on that end.
Also with ease.
I don't think people realize.
His shoulders are down.
Elevates his shoulder out of the count.
He is going to take this match as long and as far.
Simple waist lock.
You gotta think this is just another night at the office, right?
Yes and no. HBK can and has taken many a beating. Shawn never lets the pressure get to him. He always seems to find a way to stay in the fight.
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And that move has HBK looking a little wobbly.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around. My God, enough!
That could be it.
No, kicks out!
He thought he had it.
Oh, right in the arm.
HBK in real danger here.
Yeah, but Michaels might just be waiting for an opportune time for a match-changing move. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Michaels struggling. Michaels straining. Perhaps the last stand. Popped up. No way.
Yes, Tony.
What power. Just
a power driver. A pained look on Michaels. He's down.
I think they made it obvious that this is far from over here, guys.
Yeah, Corey, I just hope this gets resolved before someone gets seriously injured.
With neither superstar wanting to be the one who surrenders. Counter, and now there's an open. Each exchange just sapping the energy from these two.
HBK looking to attack from above.
He's lining him up.
No way.
Suicide dive.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Drop kick right on point. What are they doing here? HBK showing why he's the main eventer.
Michael's not letting the pressure get to him and bringing the fire tonight. Might just be another night at the office for HBK after all.
And returning to the ring.
Look out!
Oh, straight to the floor!
Face meet floor. I think I see a few teeth on the floor.
HBK connects!
The Heartbreak Kid's resiliency throughout this match paying dividends there. At this point, letting his opponent. No, he can take on the world right now.
Trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. With the leg drop. He's one step ahead there. Slice bread, but a count of power slam.
Here he goes for the win.
Then he closes it out.
Frightening few moments.
performance right
there. Popped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Spiked.
I think that finally closes the book.
Rope breaks. Pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Looking for the Hurricanrana.
Incredible display of power.
Driven. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Kicks out. He still has life.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Vicious right forward.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.